their local news. Reports of a fire from Friday night at Uncle Mike's Bake Shop in De Pere turned out to be a false alarm. The bakery said on its Facebook page that there was no damage and no one was in the building at the time. One of the owners of the bake shop in that Facebook video said an overheated dishwasher was the cause for the commotion. You can see more of this video at our website, wearegreenbay.com.